Prince's sidewalk scooter disappeared in his computer. Everyone was not quite sure just what to do. Maybe it was the punk food, maybe it was the TV, or sudden death metal deep blues. It wasn't his intention to slip between dimensions, but he said that's just the way things really are. So he plunged into the hard drive and he surfaced in a dance rave and he met his perfect double in a bar. And they danced so easily. And they matched so a sidewalk scooter. Disappeared in his computer. Everyone was not quite sure just what to do. Then he came out on the desktop and made himself an alias. An apple talking, moonwalking, triple triple trickster. Wearing no shoes. His job was to protect all the vulnerable babes with the database World Bank Blues. But he said, hey, unplug me at the mains. I got some pages stuck together. I tell you, this computer's about to crash. It's just a bad dream. Wipe the disk clean. Dump your old memory in the trash. He came out on the desktop and made himself an alias. He was an apple talking, moonwalking, triple trippy trickster, you bet. His job is to protect all the vulnerable babes in the database World Bank Net. While this king either of the keys, he had his cursor freeze. He was more a Don Quixote than a knight. Professor Sparrow from the University of Arizona says, no way.